So, hello everyone, Chris again. So, we're coming up to Christmas now, so just going to do my little Christmas message from the shack tonight. So, of course, I'm sitting here, I've got the fire going, all the storm lamps are going, it's pretty windy outside. You might notice I'm using a new microphone. So I've had to buy a dead cat wind muff for it because last video I had to delete it all. The wind just damaged it. So hopefully the audio on this is going to be better. If not, I'm going to have to do this video again. But if you see this one, then I haven't had to do it again. Got me brandy and coke, of course, tradition. Yeah, it's been an amazing year. Met some lovely people. Won some terrific prizes. So I won an MRE. And also won a Christmas stocking. Thank you to the companies that sent those stuff to me, isn't it? So yeah, it was we've been a really good year actually. Nice bit of camping, nice bit of cold, nice bit of hot. mosquito bites, all sorts, you know, normal camping stuff. But yeah, still enjoying it. We'll be out in January. But of course, you know, Christmas is for family, isn't it? So I'm working over Christmas and New Year. So just on a few days in between, you know. Save all my annual leave from camping, don't I? So yeah. Anyway, I'm going to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year from my house to your houses. So thanks for watching. And I'll take you around the shack, show you a bit more things. Yeah, I'm going to have a nice chilled evening for a couple of hours while all the girls are out shopping, doing the last minute Christmas bits. So yeah, so it's now 2 days before Christmas. Yeah, the big day is coming. So yeah, cheers everyone. Enjoy yourself. Nice one.